you guys doing, huh?
Been waiting for you, Arthur.
Well, I'm sorry to have kept you.
Come on, let's get going.
What's the plan?
We're meeting a couple of the Greys over at the saloon. They spoke to Bill about a job, needing security.
After the farce of stealing the horses for them, why are we doing this?
Because we need to stay in with them, and they're paying.
So what kind of security they want?
We're about to find out. Now come on.
This seem legit to you, Bill?
Sure. Dutch said we was to keep on dealing with them until we find this gold.
Can we trust them?
Can we trust anyone?
Yeah. Let's just see what they say.
They said there was some big misunderstanding about them horses.
And what about boarding their fields?
They don't know we had anything to do with that.
Oh,
well,
that's
not even
so.
Controlling.
Yeah. They think it was the Braithwaites. Listen, I know these Grey boys a bit now.
This the people are giving us weird looks. I'm not sure I like
this
guy.
We're stuck in the middle of some ancient feud. But instead of playing both sides, we're being used by both of them.
They were saying the Catherine Braithwaite.
Hey, hold up. This don't feel right.
Now I was going to say, everyone's right. Staring
I
at us.
I could have told
you. Legit,
I can't believe you shot me, you
coward! You okay?
I'm fine!
I was just shot in the arm. I don't know why you guys are saying. What the heck? Seriously? Is that giving me any...
You idiot! Look at him! Of course he's dead! How could you not think this was a trap?
You want to talk about this now, Morgan? You're dead. You see a way out of here?
Not right now. Hey, that was pending good.
Is this the best you fools got?
Running low on bullets here.
I don't want to. Now you're gonna pay.
Getting sloppy, Morgan.
You see that window and Sean's skull? Don't talk to me about sloppy.
Not there.
You sure about that?
You're gonna burn!
So yeah, picking the Greys might be onto us after all.
Now it's sinking in. We ain't getting out of this with nothing. That's assuming we even get out.
Of course we're getting out of it. This is you and me, Morgan. We always get the job done.
You call this getting the job done? See Bill anywhere?
No.
Oh, shit. This is some damn posse the Greys rounded up.
We'd have had to deal with these sons of bitches sooner or later.
Just
just turned out to be sooner.
There's so many dead bodies.
Worse than you.
And then Sean in the middle of the road.
This is the Gray's town. Always has been, always will be.
Only Gray's I see left around here is you.
You want us to come out? We'll come out.
Yet. Oh, Bill.
Guns on the ground now. Both of you, don't do it.
No, we can't do that. You put the gun down, Sheriff.
I'll blow his brains out.
You want to join your little friend there, do you?
Either way, you're a dead man. Morgan?
Shit.
Oh, Sean. Sean, not Sean.
He was a good kid.
Well, how the hell was I to know?
Let me see. They set us up once before. They didn't like us. We destroyed their farm. Should I go on?
Go easy on him, Morgan. He was out trying to find a lead. Same as you. Same as Hosea. All you do is complain when things don't work out. Except when it's your goddamn fault.
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't give a damn about nobody but yourself.
Oh, you act so high and mighty, but you're no better than the rest of us. I've ridden with you boys close on, what, 6 months now? And all you ever done was complain. You can fight, but you can't think.
You can't do either.
Okay, cowpoke.
Bill, take the boy's body. Bury him proper someplace, quiet. Micah? Best you and I don't speak for a moment.
I'm just so frightened by you.
Get out of my sight, pair of fools.
It looks like we had a hat. I don't know if you guys saw that, but that's funny. I just have a random hat.
He was like an annoying little brother to me. What fun we had riding together. What a goddamn mess we are making of things.
One's dead. It's starting, guys, it's starting. It's very sad. Rest in peace, Sean Ming. You were a good sir. Good Irishman.